the solution to this example. For the first one, we highlight the cells, go to home, conditional format. So the first thing we have to do is turn it red if it's less than or equal to 10. So if we go to highlight cell rules, you'll see there's a less than option. Now that's not less than and equal to. So what I think I'm going to do is go to more rules. And you'll see I can now specify that the cell value must be greater than, and we're going to look for less than or equal to. Then I'm going to put 10%, and the format we're going to use is that the full must be red. So I'm going to say OK. So that's the first one done. Now we want to add another one. Between 10 and 20, it must be yellow. So I'm going to go to the wizard again. There is a between, so this time I'm going to choose that. I'm then going to say between 10% and 20%. And I want that to be, so I'm going to choose custom format, and it will be yellow. So OK. And the last one we need to be is if it's bigger than 20%, it must be green. So again, we still highlight it here. Highlight cell rules, greater than. I'm going to type in 20%, and we custom format it to green. So when I say OK, it's now got that formatting. For the above average, very simple. You highlight it, conditional formatting. If we hover over here, it's not there. But if we go to top and bottom rules, you'll see there's an item called above average. Click on it. At the moment, above average is good, so I don't like the red, so we'll make it green. When I say OK, we're done.